DMA attack. In computer security, a DMA attack is a type of side-channel attack where the corruption of basic cost security mechanisms or theft of cryptographic keys can be conducted by an attacker who has direct access to the physical memory address space of the computer. Contents. In modern operating systems, non-system, that is user mode, applications are prevented from accessing any memory locations not explicitly authorized by the virtual memory controller, called the MMU or memory mapping unit. In addition to containing damage from inadvertent software bugs, and allowing more efficient use of physical memory, this architecture forms an integral part of the security of a modern operating system. However, kernel mode drivers, many hardware devices, and occasional user mode vulnerabilities allow the direct unimpeded access of the physical memory address space. The physical address space includes all of the main system memory, as well as memory mapped buses and hardware devices, which are controlled by the operating system through reads and writes, as if they were ordinary RAM. The OHCI 1394 specification allows for devices for performance reasons to bypass the operating system and access physical memory directly without any security restrictions. But SPP2 devices can easily be spoofed, allowing an operating system to be tricked into allowing an attacker to both read and write physical memory, and thereby to gain unauthorized access to sensitive cryptographic material in memory. Systems may still be vulnerable to a DMA attack by an external device if they have a firewire, express guard, thunderbolt, or other expansion port that, like PCI and PCI Express in general, hooks up attached devices directly to the physical address space. Therefore, systems that do not have a firewire port may still be vulnerable if they have a PCMCIA or express card port that would allow an expansion card with the firewire to be installed. Users. An attacker could, for example, use a social engineering attack and send a lucky winner a rogue Thunderbolt device. Upon connecting to a computer, the device, through its direct and unimpeded access to the physical address space, would be able to bypass almost all security measures of the OS and have the ability to read encryption keys, install malware, or control other system devices. The attack can also easily be executed where the attacker has physical access to the target computer. In addition to the above-mentioned nefarious uses, there are some beneficial uses too, as the DMA features can be used for kernel debugging purposes. There is a special tool called Inception for this attack, only requiring a machine with an expansion port susceptible to this attack. Mitigations. Kernel mode drivers have many powers to compromise the security of a system, and care must be taken to load trusted, bug-free drivers. For example, recent versions of Microsoft Windows require drivers to be tested and digitally signed by Microsoft and prevent any non-signed drivers from being installed. IAMU and VTD are recently introduced technologies that apply the concept of virtual memory to such system buses and may be used to close this security vulnerability as well as increase system stability. However, they are mostly used instead to give guest virtual machines pass-through access to host hardware. Private Core VCache software provides a method of securing x86 servers from DMA attack by securing systems from potentially malicious devices and encrypting random access memory